His name's Captain Daniel.
You're laughing,
Meg. Please.
I have a show. Give it time.
These things happen.
That's right. My palms are getting really sweaty. I think you feel it.
Yeah. We're already holding hands, but it's not
really good. It's not really good. I'm going to be in the for like 5 weeks in the shops. Yeah, I'm really feeling both of it.
Really?
Yeah.
Does he want to do stuff?
Oh yeah.
But can you make him do stuff?
I can't make him.
Can you go and ask
him? I can ask, but he's already started moving my arms. If you let go my hand, if you think I'm holding your hand up, then you do it. Now, if you ask...
Are you not putting a hand?
My arms are freezing.
If you ask in your head which way you'd like them on, you have to have to raise him. Should I do that?
My feet.
May not.
Should I do
that? So ask in your head.
Because my leg is shaking.
What? Sure, that's what you ask.
Yes.
Tins.
No way. I can know what you're thinking. Can't be honest. Yet.
I just said right and then down and just done exactly what I just
did. Really? Yeah.
Whoa. Well,
you did?
I swear to my head. And then I said up.
No,
I
just
really?
Yeah, hold on. But if you let go of my hand, I won't make it over yours.
So you still doing it?
Well, I'm not holding your hand up.
No, still doing it.
Can't hold your hand back.
Come, no, so take
really?
It right. I swear to God.
This might have been a name, sorry.
But you're not blood bands now?
No.
Well, we are, really.
Never seen that.
He hasn't moved his.
But your hands are being forced
out. Well,
right. You feel like the force.
I feel someone's putting my arm up.
Really?
Yeah.
It's in your forearm, probably.
Yeah,
yeah,
it is.
Oh,
my mum's
a good
part
of
me. Honestly.
What?
No, what?
What?
I'm not a big girl
or
anything. card.
Try and take me the
card. No,
no, no, no, no, no.
Did you use
the prison?
He's taking the tenner out of your bag.
Why is
he
coming towards me?
I swear to God, there's someone standing there.
Why is he coming towards me? Yeah,
well, no.
Because he's standing behind me, doesn't
he? That's weird. That's what really threatening.
What?
He's
upstairs
in
my head.
It's like someone standing there. Like, there's really people.
Oh, are
you joking? No, I'm not joking. I'm shooting my pants. That's awful.
No, all he wants to do is stroke your aura.
I'm going to try that in a while.
Well, that's the door here, which way would you like your arm to go then, because there's no way anyone can go down. I'm asking you to remember, I've got keys at the end of it.
To be polite?
Yes, you do need to be polite and respectful.
You ask?
Anything interesting, you know, that we can write from
there?
was supposed to be solved.
Since we're moving in lots of directions, were any of them the right ones?
All of them.
All right.
Do you wish you changed your mind?
Yes.
Yeah, I first of all went up, right, then down and left.
Oh my god, it's okay,
isn't
it? Yeah. I know we did that to the wall. Don't panic when it comes in front of you. I feel you. Well, if you pick up hand up.
It's mad. And I can feel it, it's underneath my arm.
In your forearm?
The back of my arm.
Yeah.
Behind my muscle.
Yeah.
Your arms
just twitched.
I've just felt it.
Why don't you feel it?
It's
a bit of
contract
out there.
It was like, I'll do it. It's like a twitch.
Like a twitch is like a twitch is.
A twitch.
You can
ask
the same thing. It's going to be like, oh, I love it.
I've
got really heavy pressure on my neck.
It's poison, I love you.
No, thanks.
It's like, I just came over to rub it in the neck.
Yeah.
It's made me not really good.
It's just right between my shoulder blades, it's like someone's like pushing it.
Oh, no, I don't want to.
Oh, no. Please don't touch my lips.
Please.
Please.
What did you do? Well, I was standing in the dark holding a stranger's hand.
I was freaking out. I'm reading right in, okay? Okay.
No,
we need
it.
That's
all right
then.
I
felt that on my shoulder before we moved. It was really pressured. It was, my shoulder was aching.
I'm barely touching you then.
If you restrict the movement, it will become...
But I could just... my shoulder just started to ache.
Yeah.
That's what mine's doing.
Oh my god.
That's
what
my
neck's doing. It's just aching. Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Is that yours?
Yeah,
that's
what
it feels like. Is yours still happening now? No, mine's still stopping. I think it's more moving leaves on, I think. I'm trying to join you.
How do you?
But it's sort of everything in the moment or something.
My arm's tingling.
Oh,
cool.
Yeah.
That is messed up. What arm is it?
Yeah,
what
it should feel like pencil needles on the inside of your hand.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He likes me, can I?
Actually, it's your hat.
It's my hat.
Or whatever it is, because it looks like a bear.
Like a bear?
He's stroking your head.
It does like you, Joe. I literally didn't realise that it was behind me then, and I was just terrified.
Sorry.
I'm just
going to
go again in a minute because I can feel it.
Yeah, you
can
usually feel it about a millisecond
before
it
moves.
This is like a just helping
me. Don't mention those words if you want to end up on the floor.
Okay. Why are they They don't.
They do.
I did see that on your website.
Yeah.
But wow. Okay. I'm sorry. It's weird. The thing is though, if you watch this video, you'd think you were doing it.
Exactly. His arm is light as anything.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm
like, I feel like I'm floating.
That's the weird thing. Like when we watch that video, yeah. Like, girl,
it always looks
like
someone doing something, but it's only when you experience it you realise it isn't.
I've got really light headed.
Well, that's good.
Yes, I have. Like, really lightheaded,
like I'm nagging for
you've just been shaving.
No, that was my name.
Well, I wasn't expecting to see you have to learn
nothing
else.
Sorry.
What's she got on the floor?
Oh,
like I said, once you acknowledge it, if you like, spirit, you know, it's been, it worked, then don't do it again, because there's no need to.
Yeah,
it's
the weirdest.
You know, it's like when you walk up, if you climb a mountain, you probably do one, you think, yeah, don't worry. No need to do it again.
I just asked him in my head, touch me brother, and he did.
Why is it my hand on? They have been on the floor.
They necessarily used to.
Used to.
They're together.
Yeah, a couple.
Yeah. You just moved their feet.
No, sorry.
What's it? Just jabbing.
Did you jar together? Treat a good bill.
Who's going to get me otherwise? Oh.
Can you hear footsteps?
Yeah. All I can hear is the wind. Is it raining really tonight, Boston?
No.
Are you pregnant?
Are you pregnant? Are you pregnant?
No, look, I'd love to repeat what I just said in my head. I'm
got pain in my neck now.
The pain in the neck?
He often does this to people, and I don't really know why. You now have a white mark on your jacket because it came from my hand somewhere.
Still can't move
the
wall. Are you hungry, Bill?
You're yeah. Telling me there's no circle. Really,
it's just like a big mash of people.
All looking in weird directions.
I'm not trying to get off the wall, but I can feel that I'm.
You won't have much chance of getting off.
That I'm just here. Yeah, try. I don't want to resist it because I'm. But I just. I feel like I'm.
You're not moving. Get on moving. Oopsie daisy.
It's just like something comes from behind you, pushes you forward. It's weird.
Yeah.
I'm trying to tell them how to move some people. And it's what we were doing in the playground as kids.
Oh, okay.
Because that's what we were doing. Well, doing what we were doing was a mystery, but there we go.
Probably the leg.
We get a light sign.
It's one more.
What's your question?
I feel like my legs want to go down.
But if I let them go, I will just sit on the floor.
Yeah, that's
what I feel like. It's so weird. It's like your knees and the first bit of your thigh just want to bend.
My
calves feel okay. It's more like my thigh. He's really pushing me down.
Like
he's pushing
me. I'm pushing on my shoulder.
Yes, it depends. It affects different people in different ways.
Oh my God! The way our arms
together. Yeah. Cool. He's really pushing.
God.
What are you doing?
I'm not worried.
I'm sorry.
Hang on,
come on. I'll have my back going.
He's actually pushing me down. There we go.
It's not yoga.
Oh,
done.
Yes.
That wasn't actually intended.
Really?
He made you do that, didn't he?
I'm not sorry.
That was all right.
Thank you.
You didn't do it good enough just to make it.
Sorry, I missed. You might hear a sound like a chimpanzee outside. Don't panic, it's bird.
Oh,
no.
That's not a chimpanzee.
It's not a chimpanzee. No, there's a bird outside that sounds exactly like a chimp. It's a banjari.
Oh, did you? I was getting excited.
Was he?
put it back?
No.
Was it just a hand in your shoulder like someone
been pushing? You know, like you carried a handbag for too long.
No, I don't know.
No, I can't.
Despite what he's doing to me.
This is not normal. But no, what I was going to say is it like you've been carrying something on your shoulder all day and then taking it off?
It's like it's
flaws. Just thank you. Tell us, if you can't move someone's arm, give them a gentle push or a pull or a sway or a twist or something like that. It'd be nice.
Hello.
Well, you've been swaying, but I don't know if that's you that's been swaying, or whether spirit has been moving. Because at the moment, it feels like you're turning backwards and to your left.
That's good, yeah.
Mm.
Which one?
This one. No, but I can't
feel
it.
Yes. That's what I'm saying. The pressure is there, if you like, but you need to acknowledge it. Otherwise, he won't know if you've noticed, if you like. Because otherwise, it's like, well, I don't know if you're going to take you into the second world because I can see it happening.
All right.
I was very happy, buddy.
And it was filmed.
It's been on
YouTube. How you doing?
You must feel that.
I think I'm not that.
You won't feel that moment yet. I'll wait till Jane moves so we get it all filmed properly.
£250. Thank you very much.
Might want to rephrase that.
wouldn't know. He was only 22 when he knows that.
Oh, that's sad.
No, he trained soldiers here. They went off to war. He got left behind. Then eventually he did go himself. And as soon as he got off the boat in France, he shot the head. He was there 30 seconds.
That's really sad.
He was a sniper.
Is he unshaven or is he shaven?
He's both. He's what I call cleanly shaven on like the lower part, but he does have a moustache.
Oh, right.
And round spectacles. He's got his captain's hat with him, but he's not wearing it, it's under his arm, with his swagger stick.
What's a swagger stick?
It's like a rope, it's like a sticking thing. It's like a cane would be, like a conductor's.
A little show
cane. Yeah. But it's all made out of like a fine rope.
Okay. So how did he get to be so
young
and
like
so high up with his family?
I have absolutely no idea. Never talked to the army. I think he was born into an army
life.
Yeah.
Because it's usually the upper class going straight into captain's.
Well, yeah, exactly. Yeah. You don't have to do with all the training bit because you're automatically better.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, he didn't live very long.
Didn't
have a chance to show what he did. He was generally a bit miffed at that.
I think he is. But asking him to touch my shoulder, but he hasn't answered me yet.
That's right, he couldn't have really touched other people's shoulders.
Touching the girls up. He likes the blood.
It's me in there.
Easy.
He wants to move. joining. No, he likes his energy. John's energy is what he called good energy. What's the planet, if you like? I don't even know.
Yeah.
I mean,
what can you feel then?
To answer your question, is the only spirit at this end of the world? See if there's another spirit coming over.
Did you feel that?
No. What's that? Where's not being pushed into here as well? Yeah, that's right. Leave me alone for 5 minutes. Give someone else a chance to push for it. We'll do this to them, but they'll love it. What?
Oh, we did. Yes.
You're always being called back and you're restricting
Yeah.
I can feel that. They're not very rigid, they're not relaxed
for the session.
Every time we play this in our room, we shouldn't be getting this. What's that? The more you encode, the much of the knowledge you feel like what's going on. They're moving, reading. Touch.
Well, that was exactly the same.
So that's me shaking partially.
I didn't.
That's normally shaking that bad.
I
didn't
have that to
you
on both sometimes. Is that why I didn't
get in? Hands on you. Try and do what I'm asking, if you can, please. I've done half of it. Do the other half.
Okay.
Well, it's something just as weird. That wasn't it. Although that is weird, but that wasn't it.
Did you feel the pressure of this?
in and out to the point of the
yeah,
it's like my phone goes to the back of the shop.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah. Touching you, but your hands lift and there's no way we can lift your hands.
Really want to touch you, Kevin.
Yeah, thanks, man. and besides I was a little bit of a girl, I was going on the back. So can you possibly not tell me as a part of that to really start? Oh, no. It's a...
Yeah.
Yeah, you can't quite make it just yet.
I think it's priceless, but these are the things.
Okay, if you all may have left it down.